numbers like these.
Drake's breath.
We're nearly at the oratory.
What the hell is that?
I have absolutely no idea.
Well, whatever it is, I don't think it's friendly.
Thank you.
the demons. But they never leave the lava.
If I didn't know better, I think this volcano was about to erupt.
Why attack us then? They're peaceful creatures.
Then this one must be the exception.
Thank you.
What's it doing?
Nothing good, I'll wager.
Thank you.
Quite a commotion our friend made. Let's hope the guards didn't hear it.
The gate to the inner chambers is just up there. Then we make for the sanctuary. I need to finish this before the heat finishes me.
Hear, hear.
We'll enter the Comrick by the Handmaiden's living quarters. It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of... Tide.
We won't have to. There's someone there I should very much like to see. Come on, Clive. We're nearly at the comm-wreck.
All right.
Here's our welcoming party.
I've had enough of their hospitality.
Stay down!
How many of them are there?
Too many.
Ha!
Clive. There's something I need you to know. I saw the Patriarch do things no one should have to see. And so I swore that he would die by my hand.
I understand. I faced my demons, and you must face yours.
We're nearly there. Just one last push.
I can't let it stop.
Shiva's dominant. Come to beg forgiveness for your failure.
For years, I followed your orders. fought your wars. All to protect the children you took. Just as you took me. And what did you do in return? You put them in chains and you slit their throats!
Fiend.
Their souls were sullied with a stain of ether. I merely cleansed them of their corruption. A penance paid. Just as the Holy Mother wills it! Repent, abomination! For a monster like you to set foot in the Holy Cymric is in itself a crime deserving of death!
You're right. I am a monster. And my soul is stained black. Though not by ether. But by the evil of men like you, who made me close my heart and drown in darkness when I should have raged against it! This is my penance. I will be your monster no more. Nor will I suffer you to create another.
Does the beast bare its teeth at its master? Come then, dominant. Rage, be as you have ever been. A monster!
And what are you, Imran? I was forced to kill. You do it by choice. But never again. I bowed to you once. Now it is you who shall bow to me!
Kill them.
Now!
Right!
Do it! Please, just once.
You won't be able to hold that long.
Better make this quick.
Take long.
Yeah.